Hi friends, my name is Aishwarya and I am from Medicaid and my topic is from Sadhavi. Our topic is computers replace teachers. Nowadays computers are playing a massive role in all our lives. Computers give a lot of information and it saves a lot of time also. Even if the teachers can tell only one subject only, but the computers can give information regarding to any type of knowledge.
Even though the computers can teach the different subjects, but the students have to get the appropriate knowledge. Teachers know the better mentality and better way to teach their children. And they know the many tricks and some. They make the students to concentrate on what they are saying and make them able to understand the present situation or present the topic is going to explain. Even though when the teachers are not interested in saying that, they manage that they are saying. If a computer is being placed and projected like video lecture, all the students will see only something like a movie and they come out and they forget. But if a teacher explains it, they will understand and they keep it in memory for the everlasting time.
Nowadays teachers are not having any stuff because they are downloading the information from the computer only. And even if the teacher has points, they can't tell the lesson. But the computers are not like that. And even if the teachers are not having any type of stuffs
Teachers are downloading the stuff from the computers to explain the students are it and not for their own sake. The computers have many researchers for the students, and the teachers select an appropriate way and appropriate subject for explaining the students, and they explain it in very easy way. If by looking at the computers and learning that what is the use, they can't understand, and they can't understand the fruitfulness of what a teacher has in teaching to the students, and they can't understand why the situation, why that formula or the equation has come and who derived it. Only the teacher who has gained all the information. Teachers didn't go only for the subject. They also searched for the alternatives to how to explain them and tackle the students and how to manage them.
Nowadays, teachers are also based on computer only. And even if we are seeing some uses, the teachers are not behaving with the students properly. And even if the child is sick, he can use the computer and get information.
These computers play a major role in the society. In 2019-2014, many of the techno schools are developed by using these computers only.
Computers cannot create a construct of excellence and push the students to meet high expectations.
But computer can provide cultural videos and recording to programs, and the students can watch the videos and gain the knowledge by using this computer.
Technology is a tool, not a silver bullet. Like every tool, it will be useful or harmful according to who use them.
But many of the teachers have gained lessons and articles by using these computers, and they do not have much knowledge to explain the more lessons by watching the system.
Those articles and stories were implemented and posted by the professors only.
But computers can have lively example to give the students by understanding the much knowledge.
Teachers can explain the students very closely, and they can give lively examples and explain the students.
Keep closer, Chaitanya.
A teacher is always a student, that means she has to learn something. As she is learning, how he can provide more information to the student?
Computers cannot provide anything that teachers can. The teachers can be distracted at some occasions, but computers cannot provide any discipline and not help with the students, whereas the teachers can provide a discipline and student and they can understand the ability of the students to give some more examples to their expressions.
But why the, but because by the examples we can understand or not, but by using the visual videos we can know how a mission works and how the components are connected. I mean, it may be the better example for everyone, but every student can't mingle with the teacher and can ask their doubts with her. But when use the computer, we can browse through the net and we can get information without the help of anyone.
Yeah, teachers can provide some more, teachers can add some more points from them and they can easily explain to them, to the students. But not teachers can easily understand the what is the problem of the student and they personally talk to them and give some more practice and give support to the student in a good way.
A teacher can explain twice or thrice, but they get bored while explaining the student. But I hope when we think in a point of computer, we can get information how many times we require. There will be no opposition, no boring for anyone to browse.
We can use computer as a...
I need to add a point. By teaching the teachers may get bored, but they teach the students in very appropriate way, the students can understand. And by browsing in the computers and net, the teachers can, the students might get deviated from the other websites. And there is a free ad website, and there is free ad posting in the websites and the computers. They can go, the students can deviate easily from the computers. But while explaining through a teacher, they can't deviate their mindsets. Teacher know how the students know and the students to be teached and all. But a computer cannot. A computer can only play the video but can't explain the video. It can only explain in very familiar languages like English and Spanish and all. But students who came from the backward languages like Telugu and Tamil cannot get the appropriate knowledge. You can say that computers are better. Why?
No, students also get distracted from the teachers because of their bearings and the mode. They can concentrate on their bearings rather than studies, which can deviate their mind.
Teachers say the bearings because they give the light examples for the students and not to deviate from the studies. This give light examples because so that the students can understand and get motivated. But a computer cannot motivate any others.
We can see the picture from the computer, which can give information.
Then who posted the picture? Only a professor or a student can post the picture.
All the posts and videos are not posted only by professors. A common man also can upload videos and files. They can get many information
but it's
a computer.
But the teacher will only know that they are concentrated there. You don't need to upload them.
As we use the computers, we can get in an optimal time, we can get the knowledge easily. You know.
The teacher will stress the main points in the subject, but the computer cannot stress any points in the video.
As we cannot state all the time with the teachers know. By the use of computers, we can, in an optimal time, we can get more information and we can accurately get by the animated use, by the video use, we can easily understand.
The teacher will explain how to apply the concept and how to be inculcated and
as we have many sites and many websites, we can also get the videos.
The videos, in videos also, the teachers also teaching lessons now, not the animated
lessons. As not only the teachers are uploading, as the common man and most of them are uploading the videos.
But you are saying that according to the backward areas, there are lots of problems now. How can they will see the computer? But according to the teachers only now, they will hear that.
From our recent census of our Canadian libraries, they proved that professors are not much important in their computers. They just give website names and
And there also there are professors. Besides only that, there is a part of a computer, but they are giving much of salaries now.
But the students who are accompanying their body, they cannot pay much fee for the professors then. But we need to pay their process to the computers.
Yes, because backward areas also I am
backward areas also, yeah, they cannot stay.
In higher institutions like IITs and NITs, they are mentors who can guide the students. If the professors are given a website section went down, the students can gather the information and give it. But the mentors will be there who can educate them and develop them. If a student gets any doubts in subjects like theory of mechanics or ideas of anything, so only the mentors can explain them. It means the mentors are also playing a role like teachers. And if not, the student can go to other professors related to the subject. And if the computer gets hanged, what will happen? If a server will be down,
it will not take much time to recreate the computer.
So, but even though you say that the background people can get it very much efficient, so how can you use the better than teachers?
As all the teachers cannot know more information now, all the information, and we can get more information from the system.
There are many billions of in this world, millions of teachers in this world.
There are billions of software also for the government.
But the internet will the copies and mail with the teachers only.
I already explained. Only teachers will not give the information. Only common people can upload the videos. How they can get more information. Only teachers cannot develop all the software and all the common men also will develop and they will
upload. But the background cannot manage software.
But backers will not study.
Some of the teachers will explain how they how to motivate the students and how to
students may hesitate to ask questions in the class. In case of computers, they cannot feel shy to browse the questions to the computers. Because of this, nowadays teachers are very friendly with students and understanding of problems and emotions too. Some students are misusing the opportunity teachers are friendly with them. In case of computers, it does not happen. Computers also are misusing. They are getting information through computers. Most of the people are utilizing somewhere they are. But computers are not as smart as brain. Computers are also man-made. If teachers are having that much information, students go to teachers only. They cannot go through computers. They are not having that much information, so students are going through computers. Computers are not available to poor or medium class people. So because it is expensive. In their schools or colleges, they may have computers. They can go through those. If the power is off, the computer will not teach. But teacher will continue their lesson. In our home, we don't have teachers with us. Computers are only with us to get information.
Yeah, in my point of view, I use some of the poetry lines about the teacher. Teachers are like the gems and the computers are money to buy the gems. But they are not traitors. Teachers are old and their old is gold, so that teachers is gold. Without teachers, we cannot have that much of support, and the teachers are like our second parents who will understand our personal problems also.
Teachers can explain, they can show what it is, but they cannot explain clearly what that is. Through computers, we can understand that how it works.
The average human being cannot understand the dictated words in the computer, but the teacher can provide some more lively examples from their previous experience.
The videos nowadays are uploading also, they are very eco-friendly. We can get many information, no?
Yeah, they simply go and through, the students can simply go through, type the letters on the computer.
I need to add a point. You are saying that the common videos are uploaded by common man. If you go through some photo lectures, so Oxford University students also have a photo research, and LKG students, some 5th standard students also have a photo research. If 5th standard student can go to the website and type photo research and come and you said come.
2 minutes.
You can see the point, right? As the small children are watching the computer, they get more information. No? During the child days, they can get more information from the computer.
By
teachers cannot give more information about
the system. If there is a statement, photo episodes are created by some instrument.
It's only
what happens? Students can't understand what is the instrument and how the instrument works and who created the instrument and when, what is the principle using the instrument?
By the ISO systems, they can download the matter and can they view. But by the teachers, they cannot use the information.